Hundreds of wildfire ranges across Canada, spraying smoke-soaked air across the country and into parts of the United States.